It falls into the hands of Nuni Ahmad. Not trying to find a spacing. Again, just gets it to drop. Bringing down a 26-point deficit.
Simanic down there. Didn't see what happened. Looks like he got a little elbow there. Maybe the wind knocked out of him.
Excellent job there by Nuni Ahmad, being in the right place at the right time. I think the officials may review this, actually.
Yeah, it looks like they're going to take a look at this.